Now, braiding is a government gang stalking tactic, and as we put our groceries, there's our groceries right over there, into our car, pretty empty, no cars passing, just somebody with their light shining, which is what they do in government gang stalking. Now, am I saying that this person is a gang stalker? No, because I'm not a mind reader and I don't know people's intentions. I'm just showing you what I see as we put our groceries in the car. Pretty empty around here, just a car with its lights shining.